What the hell we doing here? I ain't interested in some damn funeral, and I sure in hell don't plan on dying soon. Especially here in Tijuana.
Don't count on it, sweetheart.
Huh?
Stop complaining, Elliot. They're giving away some kind of big, expensive prize, and my palms are itchy.
You got some kind of disease?
No, stupid. It means I'm gonna get lucky tonight.
You're gonna get lucky, too.
Me gusta tocar guitarra, me gusta cantar el son. Mariachi me acompaña cuando canto mi canción. Me gusta tomar mis copas, aguardiente es lo mejor. También el tequila blanco con su sal le da sabor. Ay, 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 mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
Hey lady, you wanna speak?
Me gusta tocar guitarra, me gusta cantar el sol. El mariachi me acompaña cuando canto mi canción. Me gusta tomar mis copas, aguardiente es lo mejor. También el tequila blanco con su sal le da sabor. Ay, 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 mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
Get this meeting started. My name is Archie Crook. I'd like to invite you to something new in funerals. You know, in the past, you'd be moping, wailing, crying, and...
Not me. I was never more excited seeing my cheating ex get shot in the crotch by his girlfriend.
Apparently, you had a good reason. But today, we have the solution for you being joyful, laughing, and happy at our Fiesta funeral. Did y'all receive your invitation to the 10 funerals with food and the doggy bag?
Ain't this a Baptist revival?
But the Jew be here for what?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just here for sex-starved seniors.
Hey, handsome, just how sex-starved are you?
That starves, babe. That perfume you're wearing kind of smells like canal number 5.
Well, you smell like number 2.
Now, with sex and religion out of the way, let me tell you about the Fiesta Funeral Prize worth over 10 million pesos. My friends, that's about 10,000 bucks to you.
Hey, lady, turn that damn thing off. Come back later. Too noisy.
As I was saying, the winner is going to be the envy of all of his living friends. Why, you ask? Why? Because we're going to leave in the newest death fashion of all. The morning glory outfit.
It's beautiful.
What's beautiful? I can't see.
So what? I can't take a dump.
Oh, didn't your wife teach you anything?
Yeah, rejection.
Hey, Croak, get to the point. I'm getting far clipped.
Bernie? If you fur clump me, I'll twist your gazonies like a pretzel.
Hey, I heard you're really good at it.
Pig!
Oy vey!
Hey, you!
Get out of here!
Get out, now. Folks, this is no laughing matter. So, Bernie, this could be your lucky day.
What? You got something for juice?
In fact, I do, my friend. We have the SSS, the Sitting Shiva Special.
Shit, what?
Are you some kind of Nazi?
You have a question, sir?
No. I just gotta take a piss.
Oh my God, he reminds me of Manny.
Are you okay? Can I help?
Pervert!
Sorry, bitch.
Sit down, show off.
Hey, Croak, what if I want to get cremated?
Then you have come to the right place. Not only is it a painless cremation, we can turn your ashes into the creation death mask. You are what you eat.
Well, I'd like to eat you.
Huh? Okay. Okay. Look. If you order today, you'll receive a coupon for 20% off, and you look more alive even after you're dead.
Should I get a facelift first?
Wait. We can do the facelift and the face mold at the same time.
She should get a body lift first.
She'll need a forklift.
Ha ha! Funny. I need 2 forklifts, one for the left and one for the right.
And I don't even know what you look like unless I can feel you up.
Lay a hand on me and you'll be crippled too.
But wait, there's more. Buy in the next 2 weeks and you'll receive 2 coffins for the price of 1. That's right, 2 coffins for the price of 1.
Why would we do that now?
Why, you ask? What if you and your spouse both committed suicide? Why, you ask? What if you were both in a car accident? Remember that accident a few years ago?
Yeah, Charlie caused it.
Even if he did, you would still get to choose from the double wide or the tandem, with only a small fee for shipping. But wait, I'm not done yet. We pay for the shipping.
Tell him about poor Manny.
Yes. Poor Manny. Your 98-year-old neighbor. God rest his soul. Manny was killed.
Oh my God, what happened?
His Harley fell on him. And the batteries in his life alarm were dead. They didn't find his half-baked body for over 3 weeks. He's pretty easy to cremate. And he left something for you. Okay. Let's move on to the raffle and find out who that lucky winner of the Fiesta funeral will be.
Praise Jesus!
lucky winner is... Sylvia Jordan. Where are you?
Oh, my God. She died the other day.
That is very unfortunate. But you must be present to win. So let's draw one more name and see if that person is here. Candy Madison. Candy, where are you?
Hey, Candy, you won the damn prize.
What? I won?
I win? I'm out of here.
What did I win?
Woo! Damn, girl, you won the Fiesta funeral!
Congratulations!
Oh my God! I won! I can't believe it! I won! I won! What the hell are you pulling?
What? What's wrong?
The damn thing's only good for 60 days! I just got screwed!
Boy, you lucky. I ain't been screwed in 6 years.
Hey, give it to me. My wife says she's gonna kill me.
Give it to me. She's gonna kill me too.
Well, no, it's not transferable.
It does not say that.
It does now.
Okay. But it doesn't say a damn thing that I have to be dead. So I'm keeping it. And I'm having one hell of a fiesta funeral celebration of life. And everyone is invited.
Me gusta cantar el sol. El mariachi me acompaña cuando canto mi canción. Me gusta tomar mis copas, aguardientes lo mejor. También el tequila blanco con su sal de la